I want to try something. It says this is the last verse. Sail on, silver girl. Sail on by. Your time has come to shine. All your dreams are on their way. See how they shine. See how they shine. I think just the male voices. See, what are we doing it in, Charlie? No, I mean, well, are we doing it in unison, sir?
No, we're doing it in
harmony.
I'm doing
a pure
below one on harmony.
But it's pretty.
See how they shine.
But I want it kind of strong, just that one line. No. Sail on, silver girl. Sail on by. Your time has come to shine. All your dreams are on their way. See how they shine.
We'll have people in various categories, people from great corporate heads, like Baron Hilton, we expect is going to be here. We expect Jim Aubrey, the head of MGM, will be here. We expect the RCA, Harry Jenkins from RCA will be here. In addition to that, we'll have motion picture stars. We've had people like Johnny Carson and Bob Hope and Red Skelton come to our openings. And these people naturally all require prime seating arrangements. Yes, I'm director of publicity and advertising. As far as Elvis is concerned, the requirements do expand. They are bigger because we know that his fandom spreads all over the world. Months before he arrives, as soon as it is known he's going to have an engagement here, we began getting letters from just about every country in the world. There are some countries in Europe that are notable in this regard. West Germany, for example, and England are very big. Japan. But that's outside the continental U.S. Within the confines of the U.S., we get letters from virtually every state. Knowing that, we plan our publicity as a reaction, you know, to this reaction of theirs.
Can you do it that fast?
Words are all I have to steal your heart away.
Some people like to try to crash the show, but the majority of young girls, they try to get at the ringside. They use heavy tricks to sit on the ringside in order to be able to be near Presley and kiss him and try to get some memories of him.